Okay, we're at the top, just 9 o'clock, and we're gonna make a black bear run because the sun comes up and it's shining a little bit over there. And of course, I'm almost positive I saw one or two racers going down the other way. I'm gonna go this way. Now they've groomed, looks like, almost everything. Didn't groom Upper Grizz. Yeah. But this is delightful right here. It's soft enough to get on and get something and get a nice grip and throw them out. Thank you. So we'll do black bear. And then we'll come up and think of, let's see what we can get on. I don't know if Frank's fall line is shut down for racing yet. Usually you can get on it before 9. I didn't look over. So, but this is delightful. They've done a great job. There's a lot of snow on Black Bear. And the word is, we're staying open as long as we can. They're shooting for April 11th. That'll be the weekend of Friday the 9th, Saturday the 10th, and Sunday the 11th. So that's what they're shooting for here at Stratton. Boy, this is delightful. Oh, like skiing on top of a wedding cake. Hero snow. Even with the stuff on the bottom, we're not down to any kind of boilerplate, and I'm just throwing them out. Getting very comfortable on this ski. Because it will mule kick you if you get behind. What a trip down Black Bear. Look at this. This is like wedding cake. Cannot praise Stratton snowmaking enough for what they got here. Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. Hey. How's it going there, Andy?